the splendid capital. It is the splendid.
The capital isn't even Af Lu Bu. And General Yuan could, however, he had the loyalty he is shown by General Yan.
I can't believe that this place was the pick the elixir Zhang Rong had. We may encounter the Taoist. We need to be really careful.
It seems that you share my concern for the people's plight. Lives are still at risk as we speak. I will go with you, should you wish.
Wherever you go, you have been an ally of the weak, and the nemesis of oppressors.
Yes.
Your chivalry rivals even that of Yun Cheng and Yida. That we met that day when fighting the Yellow Turbans was an incredible piece of fortune. Speaking of fortunate meetings, the battle at Hulao Guan Pass also saw me rescued by a warrior named Zhao Yun. It truly is mysterious how fates become intertwined. I should like to see him again. And hopefully we can fight together with him once more. Attacking us. Could they have been the city folk? Must have been their fate. We must bring an end to these dark times without delay. Take them! Stand aside!
Yeah.
I suggest you attend to it. This path is treacherous. Do not allow your mind to wander. With this, we are on the way to victory! to do too much. Those unable to flee were consumed by the flames.
I swear it now. I will see the tyrant Dongzhuo vanquished!
Thank you. General Swen was deeply, however, and he set off alongside Young Master. General Swen was, however, and he set off alongside.
As for what notice would, however, judging from you, as for, however,
I believe there may be something around here.
Sense of tremendous malice. Be on your guard!